You see, I'm caught up in my own irreversible thoughts of the mess of trauma that's been caused to my self-conscious illusion of pursuing what is about to happen. Yet I'm lost. I'm lost in my inevitable rising as I intellectualize the passing and losing sight of its true meaning. Reasons why sometimes I pull away from the crowds just to take some personal time to myself and ground this overactive thoughts of doubt, screaming from the inside out to be let out and punish me with the hell that I've been avoiding, but I guess, oh well. Reasons why I will never slow down in this process of progress of growth through this nonsense, refusing for the ignorance to ever touch my life, my mind, and my pinnacle third eye again, as I control the situation I put my presence in as an investment, since I'm a sacred spirit dealing with a physical human's problems as I grow.